What's up, you clowns? Hey guys, I know it's been a while. I'm vlogging and I have two friends to say hello.
Say hello.
Say hi.
Say hello.
I'm chilling at my man's house today. I guess one of my neighbors flooded their apartment and now there's all these crazy loud fans all over my hallway. So it's a little loud, so I came here to film. Set you down there. Hi. Don't mind me. I just got back from the gym and, actually I've looked worse. We'll take it. Just made myself a smoothie, which I'm pretty excited about because I finally found a supplement company that I like, that I was very, very happy to work with. Like, that's stupid how good that is. Anyways, yeah, super, super excited, which I'm gonna rave about quickly, and then we'll get into all the September Madness Challenge stuff. Yes, I have finally found a supplement company that I was more than happy to work with. Guys, it has taken me over 2 years to find a supplement company where I was not like, I like this product, but I don't like this product. No, so far I have liked every product that I've tried and I'm very excited to try more. So I just got these supplements from Beam, B-E-A-M, Beam, amazing. They gave me their new vegan protein, which I know, I am not a vegan. I'm actually the furthest thing from a vegan, but they gave me the vegan protein. I was like, okay, normally vegan protein tastes like shite, but I'll give it a go. No, oh my gosh, this actually tastes like whey protein. It tastes really good. No sandpaper taste. It's great. This is the birthday cake flavor, which is a limited edition. So if you want to try it, give her a go. Now, I have tried, you know, like sweet flavors like that, and I will say this is not too sweet. Because, yeah, I love birthday cake, but most like birthday cake flavor protein, and trust me, I've tried a lot of them. It's like, whoa, that is way too sweet. I mixed it with a bit of almond milk or soy milk or whatever, you know, regular milk. I personally love regular milk. I don't know why people are hating on regular milk so much, but anyways, if you're dairy intolerant, I mix it with a bit of almond milk because that's what Marco has here, and it's pretty good. I'm gonna show you. Highly, highly recommend. I have a code with them. I'll put that right here. You can check out the link in my bio. Check out some of their stuff, guys. Their protein is really, really good. Their pre-workout is really, really good. Yeah, just like the flavors alone, I highly recommend and very, very excited about it. Okay, so challenge. Yes, it is time yet for another infamous EMKHIIT challenge. Now, I knew I was gonna do one in the fall, but I'm not gonna lie, I was a little like, don't mind the dogs clicking in the background. I was a little apprehensive with this next challenge because I personally have not been in the best place like this year. I just find like this year, and I don't know if you guys feel the same way, but there's just been a lot of like life thrown at me. Just like a lot of like, whoa, okay, gotta deal with this now. So we've all been kind of like on this journey where like, yes, we wanna work out, we wanna do fun things. Oh, but you know, it's also the first summer that things have been fully open since the pandemic. And then, you know, next thing you know, it's mid-August and I'm thinking, holy crap, my summer's almost over. I've been eating and drinking a shite ton and not been focusing on my workout goals at all, which is okay, which is fine. That's when I was like, okay, if I'm in this boat, I'm sure other people are as well. We need to do something about it, but we're gonna do it in a nice, healthy way. So I'm officially very excited to announce the Doing Our Damn Best Fall Challenge. I know, I love the name. Just gonna be about doing our dang best. So this challenge is gonna be completely different from any other challenge we've done in the past because it's just about doing our dang best. Yes, we will still have minimum requirements that we wanna try to reach. However, they are a lot more friendly this time around. In April, we did our hardest challenge yet. Yeah! No, now we're switching gears and it's gonna be just about doing our dang best. This is also the first challenge, which I'm so excited about this, and I can't believe I haven't done this in the past, that the challenge will be mental health focused. focused. I know. Why have I not done this before? I'm all about mental health. I'm just an idiot, I guess. But anyways, the challenge is going to be focused on doing our dang best. So I have a minimum weekly requirement that you have to do 3 of my workouts a week. These workouts can be HIITs. They can be dance fits. They can be from the Strong AF program. They can be strength videos on YouTube. Whatever you want, 3 workouts, they got to be from me. Okay? Now, in addition, with this challenge, you have the option of trying to fit either 4 workouts a week or 5. You can pick. We have never done this before, but you have an option to pick, okay, which challenge do I want to complete, 4 or 5, whatever. But with either challenge, whether it's you want to do 4 workouts a week or 5 workouts a week, 3 of them have to be MKFit based. The other 1 or 2 can be whatever you want because, like I said, this challenge is just about doing our dang best. So if you go for a walk, okay, if you do some yoga, a lot of people like to go running. And this way, I finally get to help you integrate you doing some of the other stuff that you enjoy to stay active. I finally am able to integrate that into a challenge where it's not just all about me. No. 3 of them gotta be from me. The other 1 or 2 can be whatever you want. And all of this, like how to track, how do I know if you're doing it, that's all gonna be posted in Patreon, so please don't worry about that. So that's gonna be essentially the essence of the challenge. So let's get into some finite details. So I've already got the questions I know that people are going to ask. Hopefully I get them all, but if there's more, feel free to comment down below. Let's go through them right now. How do we sign up for the Doing Our Dang Best Fall Challenge? Okay, so for those of you who don't know, I do not make money on YouTube. All of the dance, HIIT, whatever workouts that I make use copyrighted music. All of that ad revenue goes to the artist. So I have this lovely subscription service called Patreon. So Patreon is a subscription service where you can sign up at any tier. We've got 3 tiers. We've got the cool clown, the sweet angel clown, and the VIC clown. All very cost friendly. Cool clown is $3 USD, sweet angel is $5, and VIC is $10. The higher the tier, the more perks and extra content goodies you're going to get, especially for this challenge. It is available worldwide. It is available in most currencies. Credit cards, PayPal, whatever you got, it takes it. And it's just a fantastic platform. It really is. It's a special community of clowns. And yeah, if you are already a patron, you are automatically signed up for the challenge. There's no official sign-up sheet. Patreon gives me a list of everyone that's involved. So anyone that's on Patreon is automatically signed up for the challenge. So no worries there. If you are a patron, you're good to go. Okay, so when you sign up, hopefully you sign up today. As soon as you sign up, do not worry, you're in. It's gonna be great. Okay, so with the cool clown $3 tier, it just signs you up for the challenge. Okay, there's no extra goodies, content, or anything like that. It's just you gotta complete 4 to 5 workouts a week. 3 of them must be from me. You'll get the rules, but that's it. Okay, $5, you will get, obviously sign up for the challenge, you're gonna get voting power for which workouts you would like me to do, including HIITs. And finally, you're gonna get involved in, this is where the mental health stuff comes in. I will be doing weekly mental health check-ins with you guys. They are live with me where we are gonna sit and just kind of debrief and, you know, really create a community where we can just kind of vent to each other, check in with each other, give each other that extra support and, you know, motivate each other along during the challenges. So that'll be live with moi weekly. Finally, with the VIC, the very important clown, you get all of that, plus you will get access to the now exclusive Dirty HIIT live workouts. Instagram no longer lets me do them because of copyright issues. So now I have to do them completely private and they will be for V's only. So if you've done Dirty HIIT or you've always wanted to do a Dirty HIIT live with me in the past and never got a chance to do so, VICs only, baby. So all the details on when those will be posted later, but I'll make sure that all lives save so that any VIC that misses out will get access. In addition, I know, lots of information, but stay with me, you're doing awesome. In addition, anyone that signs up for the challenge, doesn't matter which tier, anyone that signs up for the challenge before September 1st, because that's when the challenge officially starts, before September 1st, you will get a daily, weekly, and monthly planner to help up with your workouts. We're gonna do some cute little mental health journals that you can print out or put on your phone, fill them in. You're just gonna get all kinds of extra little goodies from me. One, to say thank you for the extra support from my channel to help you be successful in this challenge. So it's just gonna be great. It's just gonna be super cute. September, I know for a lot of people, you know, it's a hectic time. People go back to school. You know, a lot of people go back to work, you know, those kinds of things. So that's what this challenge is really going to be about, is about, you know, how can we create those healthy habits, even though life is still going to go on around us. So it's going to be probably my most accessible challenge yet. I won't say easiest, but I'll say most accessible, because you get to do not only my workouts, but you get to do other stuff in there as well, which will be great. People in the past who have done challenges with me, you know, you guys can comment down below. It's a great time. It's the best community. And obviously there's going to be prizes. Probably should have mentioned that at the beginning, but at the end of the challenge, all of those who complete it, whether you complete 3 or 4, there'll be separate draws for those. But all of those who complete the challenge, your names will get put into a draw and you'll be entered to win prizes purchased all by me. Nothing is sponsored, okay? Everything is purchased from my own pocket because I love you guys. So you can win MKFit merch, programs, booty bands. I also give out Gymshark gift cards, you know, you name it, I'll do it because, yeah, I just want to do a challenge and I want people to be a part of it. So that's it. Thank you so much. If you like this video, you guys know what to do. Make sure you give it a nice big thumbs up, subscribe, because why not? It's going to be an awesome, awesome month. Stay tuned. We've got HIITs coming your way, new strength YouTube workouts coming your way, and finally, I'm adding stretches. There will be 4 new stretches filmed for you for the month of September. So even if you're not a part of challenge, get ready for some awesome content. So if you're in a slump, or if you need an extra kick in the butt, do a challenge with me. This is for you. This is a sign. This is your sign. Sign up for this challenge, okay? $3, $5, or $10 USD a month. You pick what works best for you. You pick how many workouts you want to do a week. I want you to be successful. I want you to win prizes. So check out this link right now. There it is. There she is. You're just going to click that little button right there. Sign up. Do it. Do it now. Okay. I think I'm done talking. And if I've missed anything, I apologize, but hit me up with those comments down below. Love you guys. I'll see you in September. Bye.